This video is going to be about dividing a polynomial by a monomial. So let's take a look at these. Here we've got a binomial, 4x to the third y squared plus 6x squared y to the fifth, all of that divided by 2x squared y squared. Now, at first this looks pretty complicated, but it really isn't that hard at all. All we're going to do is turn this into two fractions. So we're going to take the first term of the numerator over here, 4x to the third y squared, and divide that by the denominator, 2x squared y squared. And then we're going to take the second term, 6x squared y to the fifth, and divide that one by the denominator, 2x squared y squared. So now we've got two fairly simple problems. So taking the first fraction, I've got 4 divided by 2 is just 2. X to the third over x squared, well, I'm going to subtract this 2 from this 3. So that's just going to give me x. And y squared divided by y squared is just 1. These two will basically cancel. So this whole fraction, this first fraction, simplifies down to 2x. Now I just go on to the second fraction. 6 divided by 2 is 3. X squared divided by x squared, both of these will cancel. And y to the fifth over y squared, well, we subtract the 2 from the 5, that'll give me a 3, and I'm going to get y to the third. Okay, so that's my answer. Not that hard, really. Let's look at one with a few more terms, but once again, basically a simple problem. So here I've got a trinomial divided by a monomial, and I'm going to break this up into three fractions. So I'll take the 6a to the fourth, divide that by 3a squared, and then I've got a minus sign, so it'll be minus 4a to the third over 3a squared. So the denominators are always going to be the same in each of the fractions. And then I've got a 2a, and once again, that's over 3a squared. So now it's just a matter of simplifying each of the three fractions. 6 divided by 3 is 2. A to the 4th over a squared, subtracting this 2 from this 4, I get a 2. So that's going to be 2a squared. Put my minus sign in. 4 over 3, I can't simplify. So this second term is going to be a fraction. And then a to the 3rd over a squared, well, I subtract the 2 from the 3, that gives me a 1. So I've just got a. For the third fraction, I've got a 2 over a 3. I can't simplify that either. So I'll still have 2 over 3. And then a over a squared. Okay, so let's just do that over on the side. I've got a over a squared, which is like a to the first over a squared. That means I've got a to the first minus 2. So that's going to be a to the negative 1. And a to the negative 1 is the same as 1 over a. So that means my a is going to go in the denominator. Okay? So this is my simplified version, or my divided version, of the original problem. And that's it. Hope this helps. See you next time.